this, what? Is that a loop? It doesn't look like it.
It makes sense that this is it.
Just step out a little bit, let them pass. Oh, sorry.
Excuse me.
Sure.
Sorry. Of all places.
I'm sorry, I'm just thinking of videos.
Sorry.
A video of my arm. I don't recognize anyone in there. Not a soul.
We're going to do the mile. So we'll start back where we're going to start. You run 4 laps with the full distance. Then when you finish, go in the chute just to get all the track. Okay, for the other people that are doing were there any other questions? So we're calling this the Murphy Mile. It's in honor of David Murphy, one of our fellow track club members for many years. Mark's on it. Mark, do you want to say anything about Dave Murphy?
Yeah.
Oh. Awesome. I want to welcome everybody to the first of the 2021 Charlottesville All-Swimmers Technique. I'm sorry we couldn't miss any last year, but we're off to a good start this year.
Is that Casey and Jake over there? I can't see well enough.
I think that might be Casey, yeah.
Should we go across? I'm gonna kind of stuck, I guess. But the funny thing is I don't see a leader.
Set, go!
Ty Van looks like somebody we know. Ooh, that breeze is nice.
He looks like somebody we might know.
Yeah.
The kind of person we might know.
Yes.
Please clear the track. The runners are going to be coming. Please clear the track.
So are these people walking it? Is that Alina right there with the white thing on? Yeah.
With the white thing on?
Yeah, on her head.
How are you guys doing?
I guess I'm walking around here and then I'll come back and see you.
Okay, great.
See you next lap. Did you go to walk or?
Oh, I don't know.
Thank you. 554. 556. We got two more coming in. They're racing. The one set.
She's gonna catch the jump. Good job, son.